name, Iceland is one of the greenest countries on Earth when it comes to energy production. One thing it does not have, though, is windmills, but that could change, as Jonathan Vigliotti shows us.
Iceland is known for its geothermal power, which pulls energy from hot water reserves underground. It's so clean, hundreds of thousands of people each year bathe in the island's thermal baths.
Iceland runs on 100% renewable energy, from hydropower to geothermal plants like the one behind me. For as windy as this country is, wind power surprisingly hasn't been tapped into.
But inside a former coal plant, work is underway on a new renewable energy concept.
It's really simple. Simple construction and simple works. The more simple the system is, the longer it lasts.
Simplicity, as inventor Sæthór Ásgrímsson explains, is the key to wind power here. Because Iceland is so windy, traditional turbines can spin out of control. Ásgrímsson has developed a unique turbine called the CW1000, and the science behind it lies in the precisely engineered blades.
So this is obviously basically spins on a vertical axis. The wind comes in, let's say it's coming in from over here, then this blade over here actually catches the wind, while the blade on the opposite side is actually going against the wind.
The end result is a turbine that can actually slow itself down without needing expensive mechanical brakes, which often fail in traditional turbines in high wind, like this one did in Denmark.
So there is such a thing as too fast.
Oh yeah, for sure.
Ásgrímsson, who created the company Icewind in 2012, has been tinkering with the design for years, from earlier versions like this one in 2007 to today's more refined model.
Is there a future for wind energy in Iceland?
Yes, definitely, because we expect the cost of wind to decrease.
Jonas Kettleson with Iceland's National Energy Authority says even if the island is already 100% sustainable, there's always room in Iceland for new forms of cheap green energy.
After our financial crisis that we encountered a few years back, people had to rethink. And I think it did bring us a lot of good ideas. And those ideas are gaining momentum now into small projects that are becoming something large.
And thinking big is something Sæthór Ásgrímsson hopes to do when he exports his green energy to the European market in the near future. Jonathan Vigliotti, CBS News, Reykjavik, Iceland.
A new exhibit,